These spicy glazed almonds are seriously addictive. So proceed with caution. First, melt 2 tablespoons of butter in a large microwave-safe bowl for about 20 seconds, or on the stovetop over medium-low heat. To the melted butter, add 1/4 cup of corn syrup, 1.5 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1/2 teaspoon of spicy red pepper flakes, 1 teaspoon each of cayenne and salt, and 1 finely minced or crushed clove of garlic. If you're cooking this on the stove, turn the heat up to medium-high and bring the mixture up to a light boil, or microwave for 90 seconds on high. Finally, add 4 cups of whole almonds, as well as 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds, which are optional, so no worries if you don't have any. So in my family, we exclusively make these around Christmas time, and I can't explain why, but I strongly associate them with that time of year. There's nothing stopping you from making them all year round, though. Once the almonds are spread out in one layer on a baking tray lined with foil, bake at the low heat of 250 degrees Fahrenheit for 1 hour, but take them out every 15 minutes to stir. Once they're done, remove them from the foil immediately so that they don't stick, and once cooled, you can store them in an airtight container on the counter. Click on one of these other great videos and subscribe for more amazing recipes.